To palpate the head of the fibula, if you identify the tibial plateau and palpate along the rim of the tibia here and keep going backwards, then about a centimetre off that, you're onto the head of the fibula here. You can also come up the fleshy part on the outer aspect of the leg, lateral aspect of the leg, and you're onto the head of the fibula and grasp it between your fingers.